Captain in our Corvus contact.
Freelancer, name's Seth. I was hoping we could meet in person, but I see you're eager to get started. Corvus has been tracking an Iskaline called Skelos. We got the jump on it, but Skelos retreated to these caves. My team's built for ambushes, not sieges.
At least you know your shortcomings.
Skelos is wounded, but there's an entire swarm backing out. You've got your work cut out for you. Shield. Stagger them and then dig in.
Interesting metaphor.
Well, I'm hungry.
Can we not talk about food right now?
See? That wasn't so hard.
Says the backseat driver.
Hold on. I'm detecting extremely high energy readings further in.
Damn it, this speeds up our timetable.
Why? What's happening?
There are records of a shape or construct in this area. Just a hunch, but I think Skelos might use it to cause a cataclysm.
Ugh, of course. Corvus doesn't do simple missions.
It's not like I told Skelos the construct was here. They jammed the door. Brute force isn't gonna cut it.
Not every problem has to be solved with a hammer. If we restart the power, it should fix itself.
Look for fuel. Scars are almost as much as relics.
Look at all these barrels just lying around.
They could at least organize them.
Yeah, Scars don't really do that. Try filling up the pump, Freelancer.
Down here.
Scars may not be pretty, but they are resourceful.
Where is everybody?
Relieving themselves, considering what's on the menu?
From what we can tell, Scar's preferably has gone off.
Why do you know these things? We're locked in.
It's from the Scars.
Thanks, Seth. Very helpful.
I've got an idea, but it's definitely not covert.
Told you, not a priority.
And, Freelancer, it might cave you in.
Calculated risk.
The structural integrity of that wall is weak. See those explosives? Blow the damn thing.
Yes, ma'am.
You need to grab the explosives.
Explosives in place.
Wow. Give yourself plenty of time, huh?
It's a default setting.
Focus, please. Explosives primed. Get back, Freelancer.
Way's clear.
And you've still got all your fingers and toes.
Always a plus.
Ugh. Looks like we tapped into a primitive sewer system.
More than looks like it.
Good news is, we're closing in on the construct, and probably more Scars, but that's to be expected.
Seth. I want it noted that I'm literally walking through shit for you.
Noted.
Sewer and into the frying pan.
That's not the expression.
Keep moving. Exits above you. Readings are climbing.
Seb, why would Skelos start a cataclysm?
I don't know, but it's not the first Skylight to try. I've never seen a storm this size. And considering their defenses, this place must mean something.
To mention the tank.
The tank's new.
It's also partly organic.
What?
Skelos isn't just the pilot. It and the tank are fused together.
It must have attuned itself to heal its wounds.
Cool theory. Can I still kill it?
Yes, it'll just be a more complicated endeavor. Give him my help.
construct's energy is still rising.
Freelancer, if you don't shut that thing down, I'm gonna have an uncomfortable conversation with my boss. And you, well, you'll be dead or something weirder.
Great pep talk, Seth.
Shoot the pylons. That'll disrupt its shields.
Should we really be shooting Shaper stuff?
What's the worst that could happen? Cataclysm?
Fair point. That's it. Shields down. Give them hell.
Is no more.
Thank you, plastic orbit of this earth.
We should inform the Arcanists about the tank, and that the construct is spawning scars.
Yeah, I'll put in my report. But first, I hope I'll run a celebratory drinks.
There's no one Corvus is paying.